W dzisiejszym odcinku do wygrania macie tego skina. Jedyne co trzeba zrobić to oczywiście zasubskrybować kanał wraz z dzwoneczkiem, zostawić łapkę w górę pod filmem oraz napisać jakiś fajny komentarz dotyczący filmu, dodając przy tym swój trade link. Dodatkowo każde 50 polubień pod tym filmem to dodatkowy 1 dolar do wygrania w następnym odcinku. To tyle tytułem wstępu, ale teraz zapraszam do oglądania.
GaysDrop.eu, najlepszy drop w sieci. Wygrywaj skiny w giveawayach. Mnóstwo skrzynek. Najkorzystniejszy drop na rynku. Odbieraj daily bonus, nawet 100 zł dziennie. Błyskawiczne wypłaty skinów do 15 sekund. GaysDrop.eu, otwieraj skrzynki za PSC, blik, SMS, przelew. Link w opisie, polecam.
That would have been huge, but he decides to plant on top. Nifty, that's an easy kill. And with 10 seconds left, OC, he's gonna have to just get that bomb and try to prioritize plant. He's gonna stick this. Nifty's going in for the knife, but he's flashed.
What?
That's a team flash. Now the no scope. Oh, one shot
no
and
way.
The second
Stop
kill
it.
Is his.
No way.
That's oh. impeccable.
Oh my god. What?
Action. I think it's automatic. Whoa! 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 TSM? Where have you been, honey? High spend.
Flashbang. Defusing the bomb. Defusing.
Immediately he just took down Fallen, but now they're here. Now it's looking great for MIBR. They should be able to clean this all up.
No, the bomb, no one has to defuse. He's gonna get it. It's free.
2 seconds, 1 second left, and they can't find him. What a ridiculous round.
Off peeking.
Holding B aggro.
Dead pop, one more pop.
Off mid, up in.
And one pop.
I'm coming pop. Nice, Nico.
One blue.
Nice.
Easy.
Want to give?
Oh. Let's go peek.
They're coming to you. They're coming to you.
One more.
Why you die?
My hand. Shut the fuck up.
He can't be low tunnel. Can't be low.
What the
f-
Easy.
Man, it's a Valorant strat.
Хорош.
Unfortunately, I don't have op. I can drop AK.
Arrives again in the kill feed. Zipex takes another one down, and now Poison does do well to find the deagle shot. Clean onto Zipex. A second, not too far away. So a 1v4 becomes a 1v2. Spots them both, and the flash was there. He gets the shot. He's isolated them all into these jewels. He's looking for the clutch of a lifetime here.
Oh, he might have done enough as well. He's got a smoke to get back towards lower ramp if he wants to. There's the smoke, and he doesn't even have to go towards lower.
Yes.
He can just suggest.
Where
That's what he said. Where does this
smoke go under? The train?
I've never seen that before.
What?
I didn't even know that was possible.
Where the bloody hell? Oh yeah, there it is. You can see the smoky wheel.
Oh, he didn't spot him as well. I think Device has spotted him at this stage. He has no idea. He's lost the round. That's so unfortunate. The smoke is distracting, right, Chad? If you drop that smoke, you're thinking, right, I can now got this information of taking this.
I'm going to play around here.
Away.
I'm going to deny it.
Either way, guys, that is the end of the first half. Astralis will have 11-4 here. It was a great showing from Poison. Couldn't quite find the final frag and an anomaly from the smoke.
So, morals, I mean, he always. I don't know. This kind of person that always was bottom fragger. He won the league last month. I mean, if you think that it's fucking insane to win FPL these days, It's not true, guys. It's easy to do when pros not playing, when pros always practicing, when pros don't wanna play because of some new players that forgot how to communicate, that scared to take positions that they want. Man, how I became good and now I take the main position. I always was an FPL and I always asked for this position. And of course I respect that. And